the shot.
He's hit it far too high.
Shot's on here.
Tried to keep it down, but couldn't. First touch was poor. Moving forward with some danger.
And shoots!
Useful block in those circumstances. Corner. What a fine save. Pressure on, another corner. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. The players haven't put the ball out. They're playing on, but the referee said no. He's worried about the player and he stopped the game. Well, there's some etiquette to be observed here at the drop ball after the injured player has gone off. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Throw in to come. Ruben Perez, Griezmann. And ball's gone again. He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent.
Shot's on! A great Rakitic!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Corner.
Griezmann!
Back off the bar! Ivan Rakitic, Lionel Messi,
now the shot,
at full extension the goalkeeper makes the save.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Cleared the ball.
It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around this stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. Doing well to keep the ball. Patience is the name of the game now.
Place to try and hit it now.
It's a good sighted goal, but he skied it. Free kick given. Ruben Perez. He's awarded the free kick. defending by those in the wall to jump to deal with that free kick. Very good first half. Very well. And we've got another 45 minutes to go. And set your watches, off we go. Cross it. It's going to be a corner. Well, here we can see the corner count so far. And he's headed it goalwards. Well, the pressure's on again with another corner. Keeping the pressure on with all these corners. Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
He's worked hard for the team and hasn't scored, but very nearly did, hitting the woodwork.
Ivan Rakitic. Here's the shot. They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. Got it back again. Sanchez. Towards goal. Now Messi. This looks dangerous from Messi. Oh, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Number six. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. That's a good challenge. It's Messi.
He's got his shot off now.
Strike! How far out was he to find the right-hand corner? That defies belief.
And here's the goal again. First goal of the game in this second half. Griezmann.
It could be a chance.
He's off target, and that really was a big moment. The equaliser was beckoning.
Well, it wasn't a simple chance, but it really deserved a bit better than that finish.
Lionel Messi.
The shot's on! It's the crossbar!
Griezmann. On towards Messi. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. And it will be their throw. Alexis Sanchez. Griezmann. Shots on here. Oh, that has to go down as a miss. Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. Able to make a good interception. This could be it. Lionel Messi! It could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Lionel Messi. It's bounced back off the bar. Shot on. Is it the goal? What a header! And what a goal! Where did that goal come from? Top class.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Restarting at 2-0. Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. Alexis Sanchez. And he could get away here. Griezmann! A goal!
Well, I don't go that far from my holidays, and he scored from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. There's going to be 3 minutes added on. Good, clean tackle. Griezmann. He might be through. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. And yet another corner. Another corner for them. And here's the shot. Terrific stop. Pressure on. Another corner. Goes for goal. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. And it's back for a corner again.
Portsmouth, of course, involved in one of the great local derbies in English football. When they play Southampton, it's incredible. The rivalry is venomous.
Yes, there's a fair bit of animosity. Remember the time that Harry Redknapp, of course, went between the two clubs, and that wasn't too well received. But yeah, it goes back years and years.
This is the lineup for the home side. Don't always see it these days. Two up front, 4-4-2.
Yeah, and good to see, because those two boys up front, they have got a good partnership, a good understanding.
And here is the Portsmouth lineup for this game. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
Out for a throw, over the touchline. Fenton. Hughes. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball. Lionel Messi. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Doyle. Davis. He's got across to make that interception. He saw it coming. He's lost the ball here. Marcus Rocha.
3's man.
We'll never be afraid to shoot, but we'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Bennett.
Here's the cross.
Portsmouth throw. Return ball. To switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Goes for it with a fist.
He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Really strong play in the tackle. Davis. Ball almost tackled out of play there in that challenge.
Sharply done to restart it here.
Griezmann. It's Messi.
And shoots!
Here's a chance, goalkeeper.
Opportunity now.
That will be a goal kick. To Bennett. Ivan Rakitic. Griezmann. Another turnover here. On to the attack now. Foul against Portsmouth. Griezmann. Ruben Perez. Cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. It's a corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Goes for goal!
Well, he's cleared the danger. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. And a sharp restart. Ruben Perez. And that tackle has got in the ball. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Got across it. Looking for Lionel Messi.
Sometimes attack is the best form of defence. They've been doing a lot.
Shots on here. Terrific stop. Clark. Ben Davis. Now Evans.
Doyle.
Got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. He's got his shot off now.
Splendid goal here.
And what a strike from him. Laces miles out. Keeper no chance, top middle.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal.
Has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Shot from long range.
And why would he try the shot from there? Maybe once in training he's put it in the top corner.
Yeah, that was just a selfish act, really. I think he's lost his head completely with that decision.
Griezmann. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Ivan Rakitic. Well, that is the halftime. So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. We could be in. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Shoots!
Excellent blocking there. If he had a cap on, he could have thrown it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper.
Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
The shot's on! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
That's a corner.
They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taken it well.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that.
Goes for goal! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Well, it's a corner and Portsmouth have to try to deal with it.
Real power in that defensive header.
And this is going to be a throw. Fenton.
Got it back again.
Saw that pass coming in midfield. Made the intervention and now... maybe he can. It will be a free kick.
Marcus Rocha. A turnover to the opposition because of that poor touch.
Doyle. Here's Roberts.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Doyle.
Roberts.
Now the shot!
Very nearly an equalising goal.
Fenton. Hughes. Doyle.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Lionel Messi.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a very worthy effort. Just outside the post.
Griezmann. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. There's the ball doing its job.
Griezmann.
Shots on here, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And it's a corner now.
Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Burgess.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Griezmann. Oh, he hasn't hit the target. Here's the cross.
That is a terrific header. Unlucky, it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Ruben Perez.
It's a quick break.
Griezmann!
He must have thought that he was going to get the glory at the end of a terrific run.
Yeah, I think after that, his teammates were looking on, just expecting him to put it away.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead.
But he's caught offside. We see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Griezmann. This could be it.
Well, in a game where it will go down to the wire, that could have really been a turning point, but he's missed a chance.
He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
Oh, in goes the cross.
No one could get there to reach the cross.
And that's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick.
Ruben Perez.
A chance!
Well, narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
The number's gone up. As far as added time is concerned, it's four.
Now the fans here not happy with that. They'd prefer to hear the final whistle.
This Lionel Messi hit the post. Got to be.
There's still just one goal down, and it's really down to the goalkeeper that that's the situation.
Yeah, it could have been over a long time ago had it not been for their number one.
Time, they could still save themselves, but they're running out of opportunities.
Rolling as we kick off. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Terrific stop.
So this is how the hosts line up today. Don't always see it these days. Two up front, 4-4-2.
Yeah, and good to see, because those two boys up front, they have got a good partnership, a good understanding.
Griezmann.
Now the shot.
Into the challenge, he made the block.
To Green. McNulty.
Luke Wilkinson.
McNulty.
He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent.
And he could get away here. Messi!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
It's a bad pass.
He's given it straight to the opposition.
He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
Griezmann
trying to switch on the...
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Throw in now.
Ruben Perez.
Hughes.
And here's the shot. Oh, well saved.
Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score.
Griezmann.
The shot's on! He's kept it out.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Thank you.
do when you get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that turnover in play. Now Griffiths.
Ruben Perez.
We could be in.
Griezmann!
Well, he won't be watching the playback of this game, will he? Because that is, well, horrendous.
He's going to get some stick for that. Even more if they end up losing this match.
Messi takes it forward.
Very good stop here.
Corner.
And look at the keeper, he's helplessly diving because he's nowhere near this drive, right in the top left corner.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Open the scoring, 1-0 here. Doyle.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
His top middle. No keeper's got a prayer with that.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Restarting at 2-0.
One possession.
Ruben Perez.
Now the shot. Terrific stop.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Held off the defender with some good touches here. Hughes.
Close for goal.
Well, that's a good block. And it's out for a corner. Will be their throw. Paul. That's a shot well off the mark. Griezmann.
And shoots!
All credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot.
Now Hughes. Ivan Rakitic.
The shot,
good try, only just over the bar. Doyle. Ivan Rakitic, free kick conceded by him. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
And in comes the header.
Good jump.
And the head. That's 45 minutes still to go. Second half underway.
He's moved in trying to...
And the referee says, that's a free kick. And here's the header.
Might have even touched the bar on the way over. Ruben Perez.
Messi.
And the we could be in.
Messi! Not quite. Not quite the goal that would have made him a hat-trick hero.
Well, if he doesn't get his hat-trick, he'll look back on that with a lot of regret.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
Shots on!
Still trying to get themselves back into the game. Credit for that, but not for their shooting. Possession in the midfield area.
Got past his marker.
Griezmann. Lionel Messi.
This could be a chance. Oh, well saved.
Referee points for a corner. Well, he's got support here.
He's got his shot off now.
Great stop. It's a corner again.
Shot.
How's he done that? You'd back him 99 times out of 100.
I think it's one of those. He thought he'd scored before he hit the ball. And that is the number one rule.
Oliver Lee. There is some backup for him in this position. Doyle. Slipped his man.
For goal!
And he gets it returned to him. And the ball's taken from them, they've lost it now. Ruben Perez. Lionel Messi.
And shoots!
That's a shot well off the mark. Tackles worth another look. Ooh.
Yeah, I think the boy felt that.
Doyle. Green. Saw that pass coming in midfield. Made the intervention and he could get away here. Oh, there's a collector's item for you. A miss by him from that position.
And the defenders there can't believe it. Neither can his teammates, actually.
That will help ease the pressure. McNulty. Two and having a little game of their own here.
Shot up!
Well, time's the enemy here, and they've just got to do better than this. Griezmann. It's Messi. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
Very good stop here. That's gone behind for a corner. Shots on here. Good work by the goalkeeper.
Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. Oliver Lee.
And here's the shot.
That's no way to get back into the match. Fenton. On towards Messi.
Griezmann!
A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Oliver Lee. Lionel Messi.
The shot's up! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Time ticking away. The referee will be looking at his watch, but for the moment he's blowing his whistle for the free kick. Looking from the referee, yellow card.
Well, maybe on another day he could have had a little quiet word, but out comes the card.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Cross coming in. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Lionel Messi.
He's got his shot off now.
Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Let's see the replay now. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Well, he could be in.
Goes for goal! Well, that's the moment they've been waiting for, the final whistle, and the joy of knowing the trophy is theirs.
Yeah, they've always stuck together in this competition, and they did over the course of that 90 minutes we've just seen. That team spirit has taken them a long way, hasn't it?
There's an old expression, being up for the cup. This team have certainly been up for this challenge. They're going to lift up the cup very shortly. Well, I'm very pleased for this group. They're not the most fashionable team, but goodness me, they've worked hard. You can't fault them in any respect in terms of industry. And that's what you get.
That's what you get. They are a tight bunch.
He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read them. And he could get away here.
Messi! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.